what does an Indigenous artist do in their spare time? A side project like a cap. So we're doing a graduation cap for my graduate. The graduation cap is representation of my pride for her, and also I'm just using the colors of the school as well as her favorite colors, and we're almost done.